press first, you lift it up, then look down. That's right.
I always don't know that one. Yeah. We're practicing today. I do reversing.
Yeah, just go very slow and just go straight. Just watch out for the litter box. Just move the cars, might be cars coming out. Stop. Stop now and just gotta turn now, start turning. This way.
This way.
Yeah. Now watch out behind you. Yep. Keep going, keep turning that way. Turning really tight.
Is this tight?
Yep, and keep going. Very slowly, just watch out your back mirror and you'll now stop. Now go forwards now. That's enough. Now you can go forwards. Park now, are you?
Oh.
D for drive. Reverse. And one more, there we go. Yeah. Turn really tight, very tight. As tight as you can. Just keep turning. Keep turning. Go okay, right this way. Keep going as far as you can.
Is this right now?
Yeah, keep going. Keep turning really tight. Until it straightens up. When it straightens up, then you turn. Keep going until it straightens up. And now you can turn it the other way. Now just keep it straight. We'll turn left at the driveway when we get out. A little bit too close to the side. That's about it. Go very slow. Left hand indicator on. And just go really slow. Turn really tight. You've got to turn really, really tight. Because you want to not be in the middle of the road. You're not too close to the edge. And just follow the road around, just follow the curb. Just go slow and follow the curb around. Stop.
What happened there?
It's like it's getting a bit too.
Because going
you got to follow the curb around, just go.
Should I go back in?
That's alright, you're right, just turn it really tight, you've got plenty of room. Are you right now? Yeah, just follow the curve around.
So if going down, it's to, you need a...
brake, because it goes fast, yeah.
Okay, I know now.
And you just don't have the weaving, so that's right.
First time to do in here.
Yeah. And the weaving's out, the rubbish truck will be coming. See you, Lena driver.
Scary the down going down.
Yeah.
I should learn him.
And we'll turn left at the roundabout.
Is that right?
That's right, yeah. Go straight ahead at the roundabout, go straight ahead.
I will not indicate.
No, don't indicate until you're past the exit for us now. Now put your left indicator on now. Left, left. That's right, left it, and just go straight ahead. Keep going. Keep going, you're right, just keep going. Just follow the road to the end. Same as forward, as when you get to the end, just follow the road around.
Where should?
Just follow the road around, just follow the curb, just go in like that. And turn around. right, yeah.
If going down, you don't need the indicator.
If going...
Because so fast.
You don't need the indicator because you're going straight ahead. So always go straight ahead at the roundabout. Just remember to be prepared to stop if anyone's coming.
Go
straight ahead now. Put your left indicator on now. Up for left, up for left. It's the wrong way.
Going right.
Yeah, but you indicated wrong there. Yeah.
Okay.
Because you're turning left off the roundabout, you indicated right. Okay, the end and go round again. We'll just keep practicing this for a while until we get a hang of it. That's alright. Now you want to pull over a bit more. Like that, yes, stay like that, yeah. See that white line there is a guide. And we'll go straight ahead at the roundabout again.
I hang a bit now. Can okay. We go home now?
You had enough, have you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I will go home and then you drive in the end of the road.
Yeah. I think Frosty must be up, maybe he'll sleep.
It's alright.
Yeah. I'll stop at Bunnings on the way home. I'll get the undercoat so we've got it when we need it.
Yeah.
So we'll turn left now.
Stop.
You're scared, just stop, yeah. getting better though.